Right. What did you do in the war, Daddy? It was all. Hey, Rosie. Who's Rosie? Happy birthday, Rosie. That's
you've had cider with
her. We've had cider with Rosie, haven't we, Dad?
Loved
it. Cider with Rosie. We should have had it blubbing. Here we go. Hey. Right, we're off. Here we go. Now.
What did you do in the war, Daddy? What did you do in the war?
It's only 10. Come and sit yourself, pull down a mini sun, and I'll tell you my war story. Well, it was when I was about 18, that's when my conscription came. You sent for me down to the labor exchange, and there they called my name. I gave my preference for the Navy, but that rotten all-night Bevan, he had other ideas for me when he sent me down that rotten old coal mine. Oh Daddy, oh Daddy, oh please tell me more what you did in the war. A Spitfire pilot, or I bet you were a spy. Now listen, son, I won't ever tell you no lie. So come and sit yourself well down on my knee, and I'll tell you the rest of my war story. Well, I stood there rotten old man for about a year or more, and I thought to myself, well, this is no way to spend a war. So I upped and I left, became a black marketeer, selling cheap Nylon's perfume to ladies of my fancy. Now it was one night in the air raid shelter, that's where I met your mother, and we're having a little bit of hanky-panky together. Then to the dropping of a bomb. Well, that's where you came along, my son. Oh, Daddy, oh, Daddy, oh, Daddy, oh, please tell me more in the war. Now listen, son. Go and play with your Meccano, and go build up them bridges, and make it better tomorrow. In the war. Oh, get in the bloody back kitchen, son.